Hello vlog. Today, once again, is a video without Katie. So if you're here for Katie, just go ahead, exit out. She's not in this video. I'm on my way to school right now. I hitched a ride with my mom today. This was a requested video, so we're making it. I'm gonna film my day. So this is what an average day at UT would look like. It's probably gonna be really awkward. This is probably the only time you're gonna see me talking normally, because I'm probably gonna get real shy. So, yeah, but I have 4 classes today. I'm gonna eat lunch. Lunch is the highlight of the day, but come along, everyone. Okay, so I'm back. My mom pointed out that I left out some important details. So first off, I do not live on campus, I commute. So if you do live on campus, just imagine that you're already at school. Also, if you commute, my tip of the day is when you pick your classes, pick them early. 9 is a good time. If you can get there at 8, do that. So you are automatically guaranteed parking. Bye-bye. Okay, so class number 1 of the day is done. And I'm walking now to sit for an hour and wait on my second class. And it's also raining, so I've got my hood on. I'm just gonna do some homework for like an hour and then go to my second class and then my third class and then lunch. So, yeah. Okay, so it is currently 11:58. I'm vlogging in public. I'm proud of myself. My class just ended, my second class of the day. Now I'm walking to catch the bus. My class is really far away from everything else, so I have to ride the bus every day to my third class, but headed there now. So I'm currently at lunch in the student union. Survived all 3 classes today. I got a chicken Caesar salad from Salad Creations. It is delicious. We're just gonna eat lunch and then we're gonna go to our last class of the day. So I finished up my day. I've made it through 4 classes. He came to lunch with me, but we're walking past Neyland. This is the back of Neyland. This is like the not pretty side. This is like the back of Neyland Stadium. So this little gate over here goes directly onto the field. But here it is. That's Neyland. How big it is. I'm sorry if this vlog was really boring, but until next time on a more fun adventure, peace up, A-Town.